No man knows how or when his test will come.
Greedy.
You have to get your family out.
I'm gonna get out of the car!
My story would not be complete without two other families who each faced their own struggles.
Say hi to Randy Hartley.
It's nice to meet you, William.
Pleasure to meet you as well, Mr. Hartley.
Daddy has to work. Again?
War is breaking out, and you're hiding behind your woman and your little hut.
You know I have no choice but to join.
For a fact, that isn't ours.
Your husband belongs to us.
Everything okay up there?
I'm just doing my best to provide for them.
The best thing you can provide is you, Randy.
Why did you want to be with Militia and not with us?
That was the only way he could protect us.
Get out of here!
Stop! Get out of here!
This might be your best way out of here.
I could never leave my family.
Father!
Andrea, open the door right now!
These words cannot contain the love that I have for you.
Till I see you again.
It is time to face the truth.
I won't let him take your life.
Next!
I work non-stop just to provide all this.
We are losing her!
Still.
Take me home!
What is your problem?
Why is my family falling apart?
He must know what happened.
Everyone is broken in some way, Andrea.
Who knows how God will use your pain? You're beautifully
broken. This was not your fault. It is not who you are.
This came for you.
I think it's time for me to make good on that promise I made to you.
Holding on to the past will only destroy what lays before us.
Now tell us the truth about what happened.
Randy, I love you.
True friends are always there for each other.
You are very sneaky. We love surprises.
Your life is not where you've come from, but what you do with the days before you.